are today broadcasting from UW, Winnipeg, in Manitoba. We're here with Ira. Ira?
Hi, everybody. I am a second-year student of the Integrated Education Program. I'm doing bio and chemistry. Today is October 11th. Is it 11th?
How does that make you feel? It is the 11th because yesterday was 10 out of 10.
Oh, yesterday was 10 out of 10. And the weather was not 10 out of 10. It was 1 out of 10. But today, there are people taking pictures because obviously it's snow. The second day of the snowfall. I believe there's still 3 days left of like snowstorm.
So how much accumulation do you think we have?
I believe 5 centimeters.
No, really? Is that it?
I don't know.
Look at that table.
Okay, as you can
see.
Okay, so the reason why it's not good to have snow during October is because it's still bird migration season.
That's true.
That's true. And look at look. They will know. The birds will know.
Birds be confused.
They be confused.
Look at how thick she is. So thick.
Okay.
Thanks, Ira.
Oh, yeah, it's cold. It's cold.